these next two songs are songs that I wrote. I feel like it's been a lot of songs I didn't write so far. Let me see, I've got... this one is a breakup song, because I feel like as a lady songwriter, you have to write a breakup song, or they'll kick you out of the guild or something. But I found this loophole where when I first sort of hit the scene as a singer-songwriter, if that's a thing, I convinced myself, like, I will not believe that this is my job until Wikipedia says so. And then for like a week, Wikipedia had an entry that said, Molly Lewis is a singer-songwriter from the Pacific Northwest, and she's really tiny, and her hair smells good, or whatever it said. And I went, well, great. It's on the internet, and the internet is never wrong about anything. And it says I'm a singer-songwriter, so I must be. And then the dungeon masters that patrol Wikipedia took the article down on the grounds that I was not famous enough. And who are they to judge, first of all? But it made me feel alive. I don't know how else to describe it. And I'd never had feelings this strong about, like, a person. And I was like, well, if I am a singer-songwriter, I should channel any strong feelings into song bait, right? Just to put them into my song beats. And mind my life for content. And so that's exactly what I did. So this song is called It All Makes Sense at the End. Ostensibly it's about a boy, but metaphors, it's not. Yeah. Figurative devices. So I used to play it up here, but now I'm a slightly older person with a slightly deeper voice. So we're going to try to play it in D. Let's go on a journey of discovery together. How fun is here? So when we started going out, it was your intellect that really won my heart. There was just so much stuff you knew so much about. I was hungry for knowledge and I was single. I didn't want to date. I really hadn't planned to. But you were cool and you were smart and you were multilingual. And I felt like I could really understand you. Stop and take a break. keep tabs on other girls, but I notice there's no article for me. You're known by all the world, but we'll meet again one day, you wait and see. But it isn't you, it's me. I owe you no apology. I know not to judge my company just based upon its looks. I'm too grown up for your articles. It's time that I read books. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Yeah, no, I'm fine. But thank you. No. Hey, hydration. Wow, your skin looks great. Thanks, I know. So I'm happy to report that as of writing that song, Wikipedia and I are back together. That'll learn them. Taylor Swift was right. Just write songs about things and then everybody feels bad for hurting them.